Rajkumar Rao, Pankaj Tripathi, Anjali Patil, Raghu Boyanaf, Sanjay Misra, Director, Amit V. Majumdar. These days, the best critique of the bizarre shenanigans, hollow claims and bigoted talk of the government is not coming from left liberals or the media, the intellectuals or even the activists. It's coming from India's rising pack of stand-up comics, political and with a sharp eye for sophistry. Has it they embed in our heads a sliver of truth that would have otherwise gotten lost in the belligerent cacophony of Indians holding on to two sides of the same rope but jerking it in opposite directions. Amit V. Majumdar is not a stand-up comic. He's the writer-director of Newton, a movie that tells the story of democratic India's five-yearly churning to retain its claim to being a republic. But he has an eye for the absurd, affinity for irony and an aversion to sanctimony. Howsoever philanthropic, he places his movie in the Election Commission's gargantuan exercise of conducting free and fair elections, but then takes us, first by a helicopter and then an 8 km trek, to a speck on the map to watch the bumbling dance of democracy performed on one side by the officious and on the other by the bewildered. His Newton doesn't just take a peep at what lies behind the clichés that make our smug claims to being a democracy laughable. It tears them apart, gently, to reveal a state and its minions who treat people either as irritating procedural necessity or as hurdles in a day's work. And it does all this in a tone that's at once sharply satirical, but also very funny. Newton Kumar, Rajkumar Rao, fed up with jokes about his name, tweaked it in class 10 to become Newton Kumar, the exalted name lending him a tinge of flashy mystery and a sense of superior purpose. An MSc in physics, he rejects, on principle, a marriage proposal and the promise of a motorcycle despite his father's taunts and cribbing. There is, after all, a framed portrait of Ambedkar in his room. An officer at the collector's dafter, he's in reserve for election duty to Naxal-infested Dandakaranya, in Chhattisgarh, the land of armed revolution where a politician has been shot dead and tune of cab boycott has been announced. Most are not keen to go, but Lucky Ek finds a volunteer in Newton, eager to perform and preside over the rites of Prajatantra at a polling booth with a total of 76 registered voters who will be exercising their Smevanakar Dikar for the very first time. Newton arrives in this patch of jungle, called Pakistan by the armed forces who routinely sift through it with their finger on the trigger, along with Dusay Hayax, Shambhuan Loknath, Raghuveer Yadav. Here he meets the area commandant, Atma Singh, Pankaj Tripathi, who thinks voting shouting in this sensitive area is a waste of time. Yehan take a wahibu at high, he says to Newton. But Newton, the presiding officer who has coaxed his Sehayaks to get ready at 4 a.m., and who is lucky.